I see a lot of videos on YouTube of people trying to learn how to shift the unsynchronized transmission in a Ford Model A, and frankly, a lot of you are doing it wrong. So I'm going to show you the proper way to shift a Ford Model A in the unrestored 29 four-door, and now you can enjoy the sights and sounds and learn how to properly shift and what is double clutching. You'll find that out right now.
Upshifting is the easy part. The hard part is downshifting. That's where a lot of people mess up. So the way to downshift is you have to double clutch. So to go from third to second, clutch in, rev the motor, clutch in, and then it slides right into second. So downshifting, you have to double clutch. When you're upshifting, you don't double clutch, you just go slow, and it slides right into gear. So when I go around this corner, I'll downshift again. So I'm going to go out of third, rev. That's how to downshift. Again, upshifting, you don't double clutch. If you have to double clutch, your transmission's messed up. It should just slide right into gear without double clutching. Just go slow. That's the main thing. A lot of people try to speed shift these. You can't. You have to take your time. So when I get ready to go down this hill, I'm going to downshift again. You'll see what I'm going to do is I'm going to push the clutch in, take it out of gear, rev it while the clutch is out, slightly, then push the clutch in and put it into second gear. That's how to downshift a Model A.